Imagine a human population with an extremely low frequency of sickle cell alleles. Which of these changes is most likely 15 generations after introduction?